Congress is currently holding a mega Mehengai Hatao rally in Jaipur today. The party has organized a rally in protest against the Narendra Modi government and the price hike of essential items like fuel, vegetables, oil, salt. Before the rally, Priyanka Gandhi met big leaders of Congress from across the country. Jaipur is decked up with posters and hoardings of Rahul and Priyanka. The two leaders will address Congress workers at a rally. Sunday's rally is being viewed as part of a larger revamp strategy of the Congress party to launch Rahul Gandhi ahead of the party. Internal polls. Rahul Gandhi resigned as the Congress president after the party's debacle in 2019 Lok Sabha polls. However, the Congress has denied the relaunch, saying the leader of Rahul's stature does not need to be relaunched.
There's a Mehengai price rally against Mehengai price rise that you're holding in Jaipur. Who's who from the Congress party is coming? The big takeaway.
Well, one, that this rally has been organized in Jaipur because the government of India did not give us permission to hold the rally in Delhi, which is where we were supposed to hold the rally. But nevertheless, this is a national rally. People from across the country in the lakhs will come and attend this rally to give a simple message that today the price rise is unbearable. Petrol, diesel, cooking oil, tomatoes, edible, anything that you buy in the shops is being beyond the reach of the common man today. And here is a BJP that was always criticizing the UPA government. Today, the price of cylinder of cooking gas is 1,000 rupees. Therefore, the simple message today is that the government of India has to take cognizance, be accountable, be responsible for what's happened for the last 7 years. And under the pressure of the people in the Congress party, they have to reduce the prices of commodities.
आज यहाँ पे महंगाई के ऊपर कांग्रेस पार्टी बहुत बड़ी एक रैली कर रही है, क्या संदेश पूरे देश भर में भेजा जाते हैं आप लोग?
देखिए, केंद्र सरकार के गलत नीतियों के कारण से पूरे देश है वो महंगाई के चपेट में आ गया है। चाहे वो नोटबंदी हो, चाहे जीएसटी हो, चाहे जिस प्रकार से कोरोना काल में भारत सरकार ने जो उल्टे सीधे कदम उठाए, उसका खामियाजा पूरे देश को भुगतना पड़ रहा है। और उसके विरोध में एआईसीसी ने पूरे देश भर के नेता भी आ रहे हैं, कार्यकर्ता आ रहे हैं और महंगाई के खिलाफ ये रैली आयोजित की।
साथ साथ एक और जो हम बड़ी चीज देख रहे हैं वो है कि पूरे जगह पे राहुल गांधी के पोस्टर है, बहुत सारे नेता हैं। आप भी बार बार कह चुके हैं कि राहुल गांधी को अब कांग्रेस पार्टी को लीड करना चाहिए, क्या कहना चाहेंगे इसमें?
हाँ, हमारे नेता हैं, अब वो एक प्रक्रिया है, अब चुनाव प्रक्रिया शुरू हो गया संगठन के और मैं समझता हूँ कि बहुत जल्दी हम सबके भावनाओं का सम्मान करते हुए अध्यक्ष पद स्वीकार करेंगे।
अलोंग ऑल मेजर रूट्स इन जयपुर the posters of the Congress have been put up prominently displaying the party's former president Rahul Gandhi, the current interim president Sonia Gandhi, Priyanka Gandhi and different leaders who have arrived from various states including Bihar, Madhya Pradesh, Karnataka. Their pictures have been put up prominently along various routes of the Pink City. We are right now outside the stadium and you can see the kind of enthusiasm that is there amongst the party workers who have arrived out here to want the party rally to be a huge success against inflation. And the party feels that it's an attempt not just to launch Rahul Gandhi once again before the internal polls, but also to try to ensure that the fight is taken to the BJP's bastion, the fight against price rise, inflation, the prices of petrol, diesel, vegetables, essential commodities. On those issues, the Congress really feels that there is a connect that it can establish with the people, and that is why it wants Jaipur, it wants Rajasthan, a Congress-ruled state, to become the epicenter of this fight against price rise and try to corner the Narendra Modi government over these issues. With Nikhil Sharma, Devankar Vadhavan, in Jaipur, India Today.